rock and roll.
No slacking.
Just stay out of it.
It's cool. Let's go.
All kidding aside, I hate you. Man, who knew Korra was such a badass?
I'm just glad he's on our side.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha. What's this thing?
Old transmitter. Well, these babies saw a lot of use back in the day.
Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We've found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
So, who is this Monica person?
A servant of the Crown's Guard, like Gladio and myself.
She's one of my father's best, along with Dustin, who's guarding my sister.
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city.
Let's head on out.
That's crossing the line.
Sorry.
Jeez, look like they're fit to be cooked. Let's go get us some dinner.
Biggie, go for it!
Just me, but I felt kind of bad taking those things down.
You're not alone, but out in the wild, it's kill or be killed.
And personally, I prefer the former.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
Well, see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
Flow.
all right on their own?
Worry will only compromise your focus.
Yeah, yeah.
Get in everyone's way.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality could prove your undoing, Highness. See you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us. Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are. Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Here! stretch!
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the NIFs. Till next time, take care.
So bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to Lead.
Bigger's better. More stuff to see and do.
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalem.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power Lestalem.
Whoa, that sounds way cool.
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out. I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
Hello?
Noct?
Iris?
It's really you! So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalem. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalem.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
Sure, let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome!
Huh.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. Grab some food before you go. Take a look at the menu. Hold on, just a sec.
I dare say I could make this at camp.
Are you willing to do our dirty work? Go get 'em. Knock 'em dead. Hope you have fun out there.
It isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
(Clears
What is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment.
Oh, it's you, boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my needs. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
That was overwhelming.
Let's hope. It'll be edifying as well.
How did you manage to talk to her?
Oh, you know me.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Nice weather.
Knocked. Overhead.
Weather cleared up. Didn't mean to do that.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Ready for this?
Right there!
Knew I could count on you, buddy.
Think you might come in handy someday.
Fiend fit to be eaten.
Cooking up a new recipe?
You'll find out when I'm supper.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head.
Is on.
Well, no, what hit them?
Should be good practice.
Front up!
I'm on it! Okay! You ready for this? Boom! We hit that synchro beat like boom, boom, pow!
What? Like what?
Well, not something you touch more you find. Cross check,
yeah. Sounds good to me.
Ingus!
If I may.
We're on the same page.
That up more quickly.
Hey, try not to squash it.
Got it.
Imperials above us!
Thanks. All right.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Nice work, Noct! Doesn't the power of kings wear you out?
Kinda. I feel groggy.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
I felt a drop.
Precipitation,